you can write her a letter. Absolutely. I'd be very interested to see what she has to say. All right. Almost missed you there. All right. So everyone in your position to begin our warm-up, please. We'll start with pliés first. Does anyone remember what plié means? Yes, Heather?
Can we use a scarf for pliés?
No. Brittany?
To bend.
To bend. Here we go.
Thank you.
legs close together. I would love to see that.
Thank you.
show me how you all stand like dancers? Dancers in this dance. So our hands are here. That's right. So we're saying nice and tall. Our feet are pointed forward, almost like an 11.
My You want to know what happened?
Okay. We're not going to be able to move on from this, are we? All right, everybody out. Neal.
Yeah?
We have three questions.
Don't touch
and
it.
And then we no longer discuss the presence of the next race. Is that, can we all agree on that, please? Wonderful. Okay? Nick.
Are you dead?
No.
All right, question two, Daniel.
Can I trade you Brittany's dog for it?
Yes.
Brittany?
Question Not three. Lucky, no.
Who gets question three? Yes, Heather.
Ow.
Can you still do this?
Yes. Ow.
Okay. So now we're done with Neal's neck brace. We don't need to talk about it for the rest of class. He apparently is able to join us. So we're gonna move on.
Does that hurt?
Ow!
Four questions. So we're just
it's actually kind of itchy.
It's really itchy.
If you are you sure that you can take that off?
Yeah. That kind of thing.
Thank you. Second group?
Second group.
That's right. Okay, last group. All right, moving on.
Boys skip.
Boys skip, that's right. So boys leave, and we all do that at the same time. Good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here, and I'm just so excited. Everyone, that you're spending your Monday evening with us. You're just so excited. I'm so proud of the kids and everything they've been working on. So without any further ado, right? We're gonna start. All right. So is everything okay?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. All right.
All right. Okay, here we go. Everyone's ready. Enjoy the show.
Thank you for being my favorite superhero, Miss Tiffany.
Bye, Albert.
Thanks, Miss Tiffany. I had fun.
Oh! Thank you.
Thanks for getting the toilet paper out of my shoe.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for being my summer mom. Thanks for helping me find my important person.
Oh, leave the light.